Welcome to Multi-Factor Authentication Enforcement for Tableau Cloud Sites. In this video, we'll explore how to safeguard your data and implement MFA requirements using your preferred authentication method. First, let's talk about why MFA is so important. With MFA, you require more than just a password to log into Tableau Cloud. You'll need a second factor, like the Salesforce Authenticator app, or third-party time-based one-time password, or TOTP for short, authenticator apps such as Google Authenticator, Microsoft Authenticator, or Authy to verify your identity. This way, even if someone gets a hold of your password, they won't be able to access your data without the second factor. To enforce MFA for your Tableau Cloud site, log into Tableau Cloud as an administrator, then navigate to the Users page. Check the box for the users for which you would like to enforce MFA, select the Action menu, select Authentication, and select Tableau with MFA, then click Update. Note, this will force any users currently logged in to log out and log back in again. When the users log back in, they will be prompted to set up MFA. We highly recommend choosing the Authenticator app option. Recovery codes are for emergency uses only. We can use the following steps as mentioned in the website. First, sign into Tableau Cloud using your site admin credentials and go to the Users page. Second, next to the first user listed, complete the following. Click the Actions menu, select Authentication, and then select Tableau with MFA. Click Update to save changes. 3. Repeat step 2 for each user listed, including site admins. Congratulations! You've just successfully enforced MFA for your Tableau Cloud. But what if you or your users have trouble with MFA? Salesforce has a wealth of resources to help you out. Start with the help documentation, which you can find at help.tableau.com. You can also check out Trailhead for courses on security and Tableau, join the Salesforce community for advice from other admins, or find a local user group to connect with other Tableau users in your area. To reduce the risk of a locked out scenario, we recommend you and your users add the recovery codes option as backup after registering for MFA. Recovery codes, to be used in emergency scenarios only, allow you to sign into Tableau Cloud if you don't have access to your usual MFA verification methods. If you add the recovery codes option, a list of 10 one-time use codes are generated for you that you can use to sign into Tableau Cloud. Important! Because the list of codes are not accessible after you've added the recover codes option, immediately copy and store these codes in a safe and secure location so that you can use them in emergency situations. Recovery codes should not be used as your primary verification method. Instead, recovery codes should be used in emergency scenarios only when you don't have access to your usual MFA verification methods. To enable site access, reset the MFA verification methods from the user's profile page in Tableau Cloud. Sign into Tableau Cloud as a site admin, navigate to the user's page, and select the user who needs to regain access to the site. On the user's profile page, click the Settings tab, and then click the Reset MFA Verifiers button. Note, to see the Reset MFA Verifiers button, the user's authentication method must be set to Tableau with MFA. After the MFA verification methods have been reset, contact the user and request they follow the procedure described in Register for Multi-Factor Authentication to register for MFA again. If you're the only site admin and you lose all your usual verification methods, you must contact your account manager. Now you know how to safeguard your data and enforce multi-factor authentication for Tableau Cloud using your preferred authentication method. For more information, check out Salesforce Help, or come join us on the trail at trailhead.salesforce.com. Thanks for watching!